here in Connecticut, Fairfield, and Litchfield. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes. Large hail and damaging winds are forecast out of the inn and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.
Southern Fairfield County in southern Connecticut, southern Westchester County in southeastern New York, Queens County in southeastern New York, Richmond County in southeastern New York, Bronx County in southeastern New York, Kings County in southeastern New York, Rockland County in southeastern New York, New York Manhattan County in southeastern New York, Western Nassau County in southeastern New York, until 5 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. It's 4:37 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Severe thunderstorms were located along the line extending from Ossining to Harlem to near Kingsburg, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Expect damage to trees and power lines. Severe thunderstorms will be near Monhaven and Ossining around 4:40 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Yonkers and Flatbush around 4:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Flatbush and New Rochelle around 4:55 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Stanford and Valley Stream around 5 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Fairfield, Connecticut. Boston has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Hartford County in northern Connecticut, Hampshire County in western Massachusetts, central Franklin County in western Massachusetts, Chatham County in western Massachusetts, until 6 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 5:02 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Middlefield to near Cornwall Bridge, moving at 45 miles per hour. Hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Expect damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Springfield, Chicopee, Enfield, Westfield, Holyoke, Amherst, Windsor, Northampton, Eglin, West Springfield, Greenfield, Orange, Deerfield, Simsbury, Ludlow, Bloomfield, South Hadley, East Hampton, Longmeadow, and Suffield. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Hartford, Connecticut, and the following counties in Massachusetts, Franklin, Chatham, and Hampshire. Issued at 9:08 p.m. Until the warning is canceled. At 10:30 a.m. Monday, the stage was 22.8 feet. Flood stage is 28.0 feet. Minor flooding is forecast. The river will rise above flood stage by tonight and continue to rise to near 29.0 feet by tomorrow morning. The river will fall below flood stage by tomorrow afternoon, primarily from Montague downstream through Sunderland and Waverly. Tomorrow early afternoon.
The river will fall below flood stage by early Wednesday morning.
Northampton in the vicinity of the Oxbow and Hadley along Aqua Vitae Drive. Farming interests in Hatfield outside flood dike protection will experience flooding.
Issued
at 8:40 a.m.
The National Weather Service in Boston, Massachusetts has issued a flood warning for the Connecticut River at Thompsonville.
From Tuesday morning to Wednesday afternoon, or until the warning is canceled. At 10:30 a.m. Monday, the stage was 13.3 feet. Flood stage is 15.0 feet. Minor flooding is forecast. The river will rise above flood stage by tomorrow late morning and continue to rise to near 15.5 feet by tomorrow evening. The river will fall below flood stage by late Wednesday morning. Connecticut River from the Massachusetts towns of Agawam and Longmeadow to the northern Connecticut towns of Suffield and Enfield.
Was 13.6 feet. Flood stage is 16.0 feet. Minor flooding is forecast. The river will rise above flood stage by early tomorrow and continue to rise to near 19.7 feet by Wednesday morning. Portions of Wethersfield, Glastonbury, Rocky Hill and Cromwell. The high waters and swift flows will disrupt some cross-river ferry services. Upstream of Hartford, flooding will continue to affect portions of Windsor. Immediate river roads may become impassable in all of these communities. Further downstream flooding will continue to overspread sections of Portland, Middletown, as well as Chester.